parents were so poor, they couldn't afford to buy, they couldn't afford to buy me any shoes.
Oh, well, what did they do, Buck?
Well, they painted my feet black and laced up my toes.
Oh! Well, Buck, you know, my folks were poor, too. In fact, you know, I had to wear all the other kids' cast-off clothes.
Well, Junior, did that embarrass you?
Well, it sure did, Buck, because all those other kids were girls! Oh! Well, Buck, you know, were you any good in school?
Well, I'll tell you, I was always the first one to raise his hand when the teacher asked a question.
Oh, well, and you must have been pretty smart.
Well, no, but I did get back in. By the time I got back into the classroom, somebody had already answered the question. Now, you know, Junior, when I kiss a girl, she knows she's been kissed.
Oh, well, is that a fact, Buck? Well,
yeah.
Well, who tells her?
And now, Junior's greatest jokes of the century. Ta-ta-da-da!
You know, this is probably one of the best jokes I've ever heard. You talk about funny. Well, this is funny. What is a kitten after it's 3 days old? 4 days old. I'm a picket and I'm a
grinner. I'll tell you what, if that was the greatest joke of the century, I wouldn't believe it if I lived to be 100.
Now we're Archie's been flirting with a widow lady. Every night his wife has got to go and fetch him. But she says she don't mind him chasing women. Cause Archie, we all know that you can't catch him.
I'm lucky to get a fish anymore.
Now we're not one to go round spread rumors. Oh, really? Oh, you'll never hear one of us repeating gossip. So you better listen close the first time.
Newly brand new husband has departed. Only 2 weeks since they were newly wed.
She said it was the little things that did it. Like that little blonde and sexy redhead.